Hi everyone, welcome to Healing Souls, my dearest beautiful friends of love and light. Today I have connected with you all to make an extremely powerful healing, dear friends. And this healing is the activation of the 10-10 portal that is already open in the skies now. Every year on 10th of October we have the energies of the 10-10 portal that are activated. So this year, first of all, I want to tell you that we are going to cleanse a lot many negative energies from your body, mind and soul in this healing. And that is what I have been sensing since the time I burnt the three cloves. They really started burning, which tells me that all of these 10 temptations that we are going to cleanse in this healing are present in all of us. That's what they want to indicate with this. So this portal is a huge one for us, dear friends. I have been guided for this portal with the energies of, again, Goddess Durga, Goddess Kali, and the energies of the festivals of Dashera and Vijay Dashmi that are coming. So I could have never imagined that the portal of 10-10 is going to be the portal which is going to be blessed by Goddess Durga and the energies of Lord Rama coming together. And together with the energies of Goddess Durga and Lord Rama, Lord Rama, our divine masculine, our higher self, Goddess Durga, our divine feminine, our goddess energy, have come together for this healing, dear friends. And if you have happened to click this healing, dear friends, know that you are going to be entering the energies of the 10th dimension with this healing today. It is not easy to reach the energy vibrations of 10th dimension, dear friends. With continuous take of this healing, you would be able to release all of these temptations, all of these evils from inside of your body, which are eventually going to raise your vibration so much so that you would enter the 10th dimension of the universe. You will sense the energies of the 10th dimension of the universe in this healing as I cleanse away these negativities and take you to the 10th dimension, which is going to be our 10-10 portal. There's a lot to be comprehended, and I just call upon the energies of Goddess Durga, Lord Rama, all of the guides, all of the guardians, all of my team of angels, divine beings, benevolent beings of love and light, for myself and all of my friends who have clicked on this healing. Please come together. I am humbled, but you are my co-creating team. I need your help to make this huge, big healing, to comprehend and bring such massive energies of yours and help in complete release of whatever is no longer serving the journey of my friend in their life now. Dear friends, I have also made some notes for this healing. The incense that is burning is for sacral chakra. This cloves and the rock salt is also burning. We have another incense that is for the crown chakra that they have given. I have jotted down a few notes, dear friends, so that I don't, you know, happen to forget all of the guidance that I got for this healing. I'm going to read them out so that, you know, everything I let you know, what is the intention of the deities of the universe, and you know, what are these 10 dimensional energies that they want to invoke into your body. Lord Rama and Goddess Durga have connected so strongly to bless their children, who we are, Alright, dear friends, let me just read from the notes first. And as I read, the energies are flowing into your body. So the purpose of the healing is to enter the dental portal, dear friends, and the energies that are going to be entering in our body that we are using are the energies of the festival of Dussehra and Vijayadashmi or Vijayadashmi. And the complete purpose of Dussehra or Vijayadashmi, these two festivals, is the learning that we get from them is the victory of evil, victory of good over evil. Evil has been victorious on us through temptations, but we are going to bring in the energy of good inside of us over the evil. So we ourselves are Lord Rama. When we are aligned with our higher self, and we ourselves are goddess energy, when we are aligned with our kundalini higher self energy, but we can be ourself Ravana, who is the devil, or we can be ourself the Mahishasur, who is another devil, when we cannot resist our temptations. So what is Dussehra? For my friends who are not Indians, Dussehra is a festival that is celebrated in India on the 10th day of Navratri. This festival is celebrated wherein Lord Rama killed Ravana. Ravana was a devil who took a form of a devil, and he had 10 heads. 10 heads of Ravana represented 10 evils that are inside of all of us. So I would say that Ravana is the lowest version of us, and the 10 heads of Ravana represent Kaam, that is lust. This is a temptation. Krodh, that is anger. Moh, that is delusion. Over here, moh is also attachment, too strong attachment, possessiveness. Fourth head, that was symbolizing lobh. Lobh is greed. The fifth head is madha. Madha is pride. The sixth head is matsarya, that is envy. The seventh head is manas, that is the negative mind. The mind, the thinking gone wrong. The eighth is the buddhi. The buddhi is the intelligent. The buddhi brushed is the intelligence gone wrong. Ninth is the chitta. Chitta is the heart, but not having control on your desires of the heart. The desires of the heart gone wrong. Tenth is the ahankara. Ahankara is the ego. So these 10 heads of the Ravana were killed by Lord Rama. And so we celebrate the victory of good over evil. That is the festival of Dussehra. And Ravana had stolen the wife of Rama, that is goddess Sita, and so Lord Rama took his revenge, and that was the end of evil. Okay, that is the festival of Dussehra. And what is the festival of Vijay Dashmi or the Vijay Dashmi? That is the 10th day of the Navratri. The nine Navratri nights, we are praying to the goddess energy, and on the 10th day, goddess Durga. In the back end, dear friends, I am going to put a picture of Ravana with 10 heads, and I will also put a picture of goddess Durga killing Mahishasura. You can see that. So goddess Durga killed Mahishasura. Mahishasura was also a devil, Rakshasa, on Vijayadashmi, because he was a devil who was into all of these temptations, lust, greed. So goddess had to kill this devil. So Vijayadashmi also symbolizes the victory of good over evil with courage, with strength. And Dussehra also symbolizes that there can never be victory of evil over good. There will always be a victory of good over evil. So what in depth is the psychological meaning of these festivals? It just means that we have also these temptations inside our body, inside our chakras. So in today's world, I am going to explain to you how you can relate to these temptations. So resist 10 temptations that are holding you back. We are going to, these 10 heads we are going to release from our body, mind and soul. On a day-to-day basis, I am telling you, if you cannot recognize that, you know, what could be these temptations. Holding 10 temptations that are holding you back. Dear friends, please have patience with me. I'm just a human being like everybody, and to incorporate these huge big messages and these energies that are coming together with the 10-10 portal, it's actually a big deal for me. And to bring it all together, comprehend it all together, please have patience. All the temptations lead to guilt energy, dear friends. Okay, these day-to-day temptations that I'm going to talk about, and guilt is a very lower vibration. So when we cannot resist these temptations, what happened? We give in to the temptations, and eventually we keep accumulating the energy of guilt in our chakras, and that is not a good energy, dear friends. So let us now see what it means. On the day-to-day basis, dear friends, food temptations. Eating mindlessly too much food is also a temptation. Kind of greed of food, spending too much, shopaholic kind of, you know, temp- being tempted to spend too much, do a lot of shopping. These are ones I am telling on a basic nature, the in-depth ones which are turning out to be the devils I had just stated before. Laziness, dear friends, being tempted to be lazy. Tomorrow I will do. We need to release these. Venting on social media. So this has become one. We should resist this. This is not a good. This is lower vibrational energy. All the time venting out on the social media. Temptations to gossip and frivolously sharing the secrets of one with another for random fun. This is also very bad, dear friends. You know, piling of time, just getting tempted to just keep gossiping all the time and all, it is bad. Then viewing pornography is also a temptation, and this is also it leads to devilish energies. Lying, dear friends, lying is also a temptation. We can be tempted to lie in a certain situation, and Lord Rama is the epitome of truth. Cheating or being tempted to flirt. So in many cases, extramarital affairs are happening when one is cheating with their committed relationships. Then drug, alcohol, abuse. Being tempted to drugs, alcohol, smoking, any substance addictions. And the 10th one is boosting egoistically. That is called pride, like, you know, finding any opportunity to keep boosting about yourself or your family members with somebody, trying to put yourself up and, you know, kind of getting some kind of a pleasure in showing off. That is also very bad temptation. That is also not good. On the day-to-day basis, as, like, you know, for a layman, I am trying to explain to you some of these are the temptations that we have to resist, and this healing is going to help us release all of it. And on the deeper level, it is going to release all the 10 devils that I talked, the 10 heads of Ravana. This healing will give determination, eventually willpower and dedication to resist temptations and follow right morals in life. So we live a guilt-free life. That is what is going to happen with this healing, and eventually we enter the 10-10 portal energy vibrations. Dear friends, once we are cleansed of all of these low vibration resistance, the temptations, we are going to reach the 10th dimensional energy. Dashera is the festival that marks the victory of good over evil. It teaches us to conquer all our evils and purify our soul, dear friends. Lord Rama is the incarnation of truth, representing God's self, our God's self. Okay, dear friends? Ravana is depicted as our lower self, as evil. Okay? So, 10 heads of Ravana are the 10 temptations or the negativities. I am repeating them again. Kama, lust, krodha, anger, moha, delusion, lobha, greed, mada, pride, matsarya, envy, manas, the negative mind, buddhi, intellect gone wrong, chitta, having no control on your heart. Ahankara is ego. Durga Puja is also associated with victory of goddess and the honor that the goddess received by killing Mahishasura, the devil, the evil. As goddess Durga battles and wins over Mahishasura, who was also full of temptations, Vijayadashmi is the victory of goddess, and we celebrate it on the 10th day of Navaratri. So here number 10 becomes evident. So this year we are going to have Vijayadashmi and Dashera on 12th of October. but the energies are going to enter into our body from the time you clicked with the 10-10 portal. On the 10th of October, we have the Ashtami, that is the festival of Goddess Durga. All of it is coming together, dear friends. So I have made the things that they want to make clear to my friends. The goddess energy is here. I have a few powerful crystals with me, dear friends. We have the Lemurian quartz, which is going to help release all of these devils from our body. We have the aragonite, garnet, jasper, the grounding stone, ruby, and lapidolite. And here is one bracelet with all of the chakras and the black bead energy to release the negativity from all of your chakras, dear friends. I am also going to sage you guys in this healing so that any negativity that is there be released. Take deep breaths, dear friends. Breathe in, breathe out, and make a prayer to Lord Rama and make a prayer to Goddess Durga. Ask Lord Rama and Goddess Durga, please, please, please help release all of the devils, all of the temptations, all of the negative energies from our body, mind, and soul. We want to come into the vibration of Goddess Durga. We want to come into the vibration of Lord Rama, our mother and father. We want to release with this 10-10 portal all of our temptations that are not serving us. We want to reach your vibrations, the 10th dimensional vibrations, which is the vibration of Goddess Durga and the vibration of Lord Rama. Close your eyes, dear friends. Take deep breaths. Let's do a small guided meditation. Take deep breaths, dear friends. I'm using the incense of the sacral chakra over here and lavender for the third eye and crown. Essential oils, dear friends, essential oils. All right, dear friends. Close your eyes. Take deep breaths. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. See that your root chakra has started growing roots. These roots are flowing down from your legs, from your calves, from your feet, down through your feet chakra, moving down, down, down into your Earth Star Chakra. From the Earth Star Chakra, these roots are moving down into the body of Mother Earth, Mother Gaia. Now you are deeply rooted, grounded, and anchored in the body of Mother Earth, Mother Gaia. Take deep breaths. Feel safe and secured. As you close your eyes and take deep breaths, you see in front of you appears a little child. This little child is your inner self, your inner child, the little you. You can see them in any age in front of you. They hold your hand and ask you to walk with them. There is a staircase in front of you. Now you start to walk towards this staircase with the little child. The stairs are made of wood. Now sense the sensation of these woods. As you climb these stairs, there are 10 stairs in front of you. 1, move on to the 2nd, next step on the 3rd, next step on the 4th, you're on the 5th step, next on the 6th step, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th. In front of you, there is a lift. You press the button of the lift, it opens. Both of you enter this lift. In the lift, there are numbers of the floors. You press number 10. The lift starts to move. 1, 2, 3, moving up 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the lift stops on number 10th. The lift opens and you enter the 10-10 portal with your inner child. This is a heavenly room, and sense the vibrations of 10th dimension as you enter this room. Take deep breaths and see what you are being able to show in this room. In front of you now appears Goddess Durga in all her charm, and Lord Rama with all his strength. You bow your head and touch their feet, one hand on the feet of Goddess Durga, another hand on the feet of Lord Rama. They put their hands on your head, and as they put their hands on your head, they start to transmute and release all of the negative energies of the lust, anger, delusion, greed, pride, envy, negative mind, intelligence gone wrong, no heart control and ego from your body. They help in the release of temptations of any kind, washing away from you and your inner child both. Now they hold you tight from your arms and bring your head up. Lord Rama and Goddess Durga give you a hug and your inner child hugs you. The high vibrational energies of the 10th dimension are being fed into all of your chakras as you are being hugged by Lord Rama and Goddess Durga. Soak in the energies of the 10th dimension, the 10th and portal. Soak in the energies of the good, the victory of good over evil. Soak in the energies of determination, dedication, perseverance, power, courage, fearlessness. Determination. Focus. Lord Rama and Goddess Durga give a gift into your hand. And you hold this gift preciously into your hand. Bid them goodbye. And with your inner child, you move out of this tent and portal, soaking in the energies of the 10th dimension. And you step out into the lift again with your inner child. You move down from this lift 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the door of the lift open. You come back to the staircase, climbing down from the staircase 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You walk back to where you are sitting, grounded with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia. Your inner child looks at you. You hand over the gift that you received from Lord Rama and Goddess Durga to your little inner child. Your inner child is so happy, so happy, so happy. As it opens the gift, it is released of all the heavy burdened energies. It becomes a beautiful light, shining, shimmering green light, and merges with your heart chakra. You hug your inner child's energy into your heart chakra, freedom, liberation, ascension. We ask Mother Earth, Mother Gaia to soak into our bodies and herself these high vibrational energies of the 10th dimension. Sending these high vibrational energies through your heart chakra, moving down into your solar plexus, sacral root chakra, growing roots from the root chakra down to your feet chakra, into Mother Earth, Mother Gaia, nurturing the energies of Mother Earth, Mother Gaia with the 10th dimensional energies. Blessing Mother Earth, Mother Gaia with the blessings of Goddess Durga, Lord Rama. The energy from your heart center starts to move to your upper chakras, thymus chakra, throat chakra, third eye chakra, Bindu chakra, crown chakra, Solstar chakra, Kausal chakra, feeding in the energies of Lord Rama, Goddess Durga in your upper chakras. Galactic chakra, universal chakra, the energy oozes out from your stellar gateway and merges into the sun and the moon, the universal energies, the energy of Lord Rama. Goddess Durga oozes on to your aura, now soak in the 10-10 portal, 10th dimensional energies of victory over good. In your aura and your Merkaba, activate the 10th dimensional energies in your aura and your Merkaba. We thank you, 10-10 portal. We thank the 10th dimensional energies. We thank Goddess Durga. We thank Lord Rama. We thank our inner child. We thank all of the benevolent beings of love and light who connected for this massive 10-10 portal healing. We thank the energies of all of the friends present over here for this healing. We thank the energies, the divine Reiki energies, the energies of the crystals. Any energy which connected for this healing, we thank you so much. We believe, we have trust, we have faith that we have been successfully able to enter the 10-10 portal. And until the 11-11 portal, we will be able to soak in completely the energy vibrations of the 10th dimension. Thank you so much, Divine. Thank you so much, Divine. Thank you so much, Divine. From the bottom of my heart, I thank each and every being on Earth plane who is present over here and in the universal plane in all the dimensions, all of the benevolent beings who have connected. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for this strong healing today. Thank you very much, dear friends of love and light. Do comment down below. Let me know how you felt with this healing. Thank you so much, Divine. Thank you so much, Divine. Thank you so much.